You are in time for the lunchtime news. A very warm welcome to the broadcast. My name is Irene Nchuma Odim. On sign language interpretation this afternoon, we have Brian Muraru. On this day, it is the cabinet retreat kickoff in the county of Nakuru. This, as we'll be talking medical tourism matters in our business segment. But for now, let's interact on all our social media platforms at KBC Channel 1. We kick off from the county of Kiambu. At least 100 people are expected to be charged in court after police in the region arrested them for being involved in the selling and transporting of illicit brew. Kiambu County Police Commander Michael Mushiri says over 2,000 liters of Changa and Muratina were also confiscated in the Monday crackdown. According to Mushiri, police have obtained crucial information about illegal distillers and brewers in homesteads in areas of Kiamumbi, Riabai, and Tinganga.
On intelligence led. Manake community na wananchi kunungunziana habari, kupeana taarifa. Kuna watu ambao wanatumia, unapata kwamba wanatumia chupa za zile kampuni ambazo ni nzuri, kujaribu kutengeneza sumu yao, maneno yao. Yale ambayo tumeweza kukamata hii weekend ambayo imepita, Saturday na pia jana Jumapili, zimepelekwa kwa mahabala ziangaliwe.